Welcome to Trendspotters, the show that brings you the hottest trends on the William & Mary campus. I'm Kat Boardman, here with our newest host, Georgie Hazel.
On today's episode, we'll be talking to students around campus and what they wear on a wild night out in Colonial Williamsburg.
And we'll give you some tips on using this season's trends to add a big city flair to your weekend wardrobe.
From house parties to delis, we've got you covered, so stick around.
Georgie's got the dish on the looks that students are wearing out this fall and where to find them.
What's your go-to outfit of choice for a night out?
I have one t-shirt that I wear. That's my going out t-shirt.
Something comfortable, but still something that's like kind of cute, stylish. Most of my wardrobe is like solid color, so normally a solid color, but like bright still.
You want to wear minimum clothes?
Be covered, be fully covered.
I like to look casual, but with a little classy too. I don't know, something unique.
So you prefer the more casual look, is that correct?
Yes, that is correct. As Kanye West once said, when you try hard is when you die hard.
I kind of like to wear whatever makes me look good.
Cashmere onesies is generally what I wear out.
I really like pajama bottoms.
Yeah.
And I wish I could wear those around all day because I have like fashionable pajama bottoms.
Jeans are a standby.
Sometimes sure. I like my dark jeans.
Yeah.
When I go out.
Some girls like to wear, you know, like dresses out and get really dressed up. And some of my friends wear like white V-necks every day, like that type of thing.
So anything goes in Williamsburg.
Yeah, pretty much.
Right?
Yeah.
So do you check with each other before you go out? Like, hey, am I looking all right?
We usually just like stand in the mirror together and just compliment each other, actually.
Yeah. What about you guys on nights out? What do you tend to wear? Is it the same as in the day?
About this.
Yeah?
Dress up a little bit. Put on a button down, yeah.
I may add a little extra flavor at night if I like it.
And what would that extra flavor entail?
I don't know. Maybe like an extra, like a sweater or something else, different shoes.
Different types of jackets, cardigans, all that kind of stuff definitely can accessorize, like a simple t-shirt.
Where do you tend to buy your clothes, Chris?
I have people buy clothes for me.
Like your mom?
L.L. Bean. Yeah, Vineyard Vines, Brooks Brothers.
I don't really go to stores. People just like supply me with clothes. These shorts are
like
actually
a charity case.
H&M is my store,
H&M.
Pretty much. I also like Forever 21 from time to time.
I go to Forever 21. All of my jeans are from Delia's, so that's one of my favorites as well.
For college students on a budget, stores like H&M and Forever 21 are great places to find inexpensive shoes, accessories, and other fun pieces to take your outfit up a notch.
What do you like to see in a girl on a night out?
Jeggings.
I don't think outfit like really matters. It's
the personality shining through.
Yeah, exactly.
We're among
the
friends.
The right answer.
I really like sundresses.
Yeah.
Sundresses.
Yeah.
A
little bit revealing, but not too much.
But not
subtle.
Too much.
Subtle.
Yeah. Skirts, but like not like really short.
No.
Because that gives away a little too much.
And what about in the winter when it gets a bit colder? Are they allowed to cover
sundress.
Up them?
Dresses are a fabulous pick for nights out. Choose a dress in a bold color, pattern, or texture to make a big impact.
If you're not a dress person, try pairing a fitted skirt with a blousy top for just the right amount of fun and flirty. What do you like to see girls wearing in classes, or do you just, I can tell you're very
animal
intelligent.
Animal hides.
Animal hides, yeah.
Recently there's been that trend with the tights.
Yeah.
And like a longer shirt.
The tights and the boots.
I do like the boots.
Yeah.
Boots are
this guy likes
essential.
You like the leggings and the boots.
You like the Tarzan and Jane
look. Yeah, exactly.
Look. Yeah, I mean, that's also a trend.
Natural.
A full trend.
I think
Do you notice
girls,
what girls wear?
I do, but it's only when girls, put together a wardrobe that, you've never seen before,
You sort of start from the bottom and work up.
Well, no, it's like, if I'm walking behind a girl with
In
just sweet boots
clothes.
On, I'm like, all right, I gotta check this chick out, right?
Yeah.
She's got sweet boots.
Boots can add a polish or an edgy look to your outfit. Ankle boots or slouchy knee highs can be paired with skirts or dresses, or even with shorts for an unexpected twist. While wearing animal hide may seem a little bizarre, animal-inspired prints and accessories can add style to any outfit.
So what about the fall trends? Do you ever know what they are? Do you know about the trends?
Fall trends.
Yeah.
Can you name some?
Do you follow fashion? Do you follow the trends at all? No.
We set trends.
I kind of just, go to the store and be like, oh, I like that, I'm buying it. So more than actually like following what celebrities are wearing.
So sort of bright colors, contrasting patterns, obviously more so for
girls. I just wear flannel all the time.
Yeah.
So have you heard about the trends for color blocking and clashing colors this season? What do you feel about
that? I'm a fan of color blocking because it looks classy but still fun. I don't know, it's very adaptable for like day and night.
I think it's wonderful.
Yeah.
Helps my pale complexion.
I personally can't pull it off, but I know girls that definitely rock it.
Do you think Williamsburg is the start of these kind of trends?
No, Williamsburg is always on the tail end of these things. We're not very trendy here.
Fall's biggest trends are perfect for making a statement, and you can easily incorporate them into your go-to party style.
If you're feeling bold, color blocking or mixing a few pieces in bright, eye-catching shades is sure to turn some heads. An easy way to color block is to pick one brightly colored item and leave the rest neutral, or stick to colors in the same family, like pink, yellow, and orange, or blue and green, or buy an already color blocked dress.
We hope you enjoyed the episode. Let us know about your go-to party outfit and which trends from the show you'll be wearing this fall. See you next time on Trendspotters.
Okay, so I'm here with
I'm a big fan of one outfit in particular. It's called the birthday suit.